Korean people eat steamed rice. Yeah, so do I. I enjoy cooking, but I'm not a good cook. After work, I stop by a grocery store to buy groceries. I like Korean spicy food, so I often cook ramen. To cook ramen, first I have to make anchovy stock. To make it, I boil dried anchovies, dried kelp, and sliced radish together. And I add ramen and two spoons of pepper. And I boil it for 3 minutes. This is my recipe for ramen.